Yeah, we are on page 395. Calibrate. Okay. Guys, the online, give me a second, please. Yeah, we are on page. Which page? 395.
Yeah.
Yeah. Question 11. In question 11, we have y equal minus 3. And stop talking, please. Just focus and fix your answers. Y equal x minus 3. The first line is ready. Y equal negative 3. We can direct graph it, okay? But the second one, we need to find the x and y intercepts. If x equals 0, y will be negative 3. If y equals 0, x will be 3. Now this one ready, so you can graph directly. How we graph y equal negative 3? You go to the y-axis at negative 3 and make your line like this. This is y equal what? Negative 3. This you need to plot the intercepts. Y is negative 3, ayha, same, and x is 3. This is the x, right? This is your line, the second line. Now they intersect with one point, right? Intersect with one point mean it has one solution. One solution. What we call it? Independent or consistent. So we call it, we have here one solution. Independent and what? Consistent. This is a question 11, okay? The question said the graph each system and determine the number of solution. It has one solution. Determine its coordinates. We said negative 3 with 0 and 3. Tamam? But question 13. Question 13, we have y equal x minus 6 and y equal x plus 2. The first one, y equal x minus 6. If x equals 0, y equal minus 6. If y equals 0, x equals 6, right? You shift, check. Now, y equal x plus 2. If x equals 0, y equal 2. If y equals 0, x equal negative 2, right? Now you are ready to graph. Plot the intercepts for the first one. X is 6, this is 6, and y is negative 6. This is the first line, right? The second line, x is negative 2, here you have negative 2, and y is 2, this is the 2. They are what? Parallel. They are parallel. Parallel means no solutions. No solutions means inconsistent. Depending on the question, if the question wants to give it a name, you need to name it, okay? Write as I did. Question 14. X plus y equal 4. And 3x plus 3y equal 12. 3x plus 3y equal 12. Look at this equation. Look at this equation. Divide the whole equation by 3. Divide the whole equation by 3. Yani 3x over 3 plus 3y over 3 equal 12 over 3. What's this will be? X. Which is the first equation, right? So we have two equations are the same. So they have the same line, right? They have the same line, which means infinitely many solutions, right? Infinitely many solutions means we call it dependent and consistent, right? So, but question 15. Question 15, we have x minus y equal negative 2. And minus x plus y equal 2. Look at the first, the second equation. Multiply it by negative one, all of the equation. Negative one by negative x plus negative one by y equal negative one by two. This will be what? X, right? Plus minus one multiply y equal minus one times two. It is the same, right? No need to graph. So it is the same. But the question wants you to graph it, But the two equations will have the same line. Get it? Will have the same line. So infinitely many solutions and dependent consistent. Done. This is your homework. خلاص خلاص let's go to our new lesson now, which is module 7 lesson 2. It's a very important lesson. Please focus with me. Okay, yeah, now we are in module 7. Module 7 lesson 2. In volume 2 we are, right? Substitution. We are on page 399, and today it's the 26th January. Today we'll start with this lesson. Tomorrow, inshallah, we will finish it. Okay? Now, before we start with the concept substitution, we have equations, right? We did a lot of equations. This we call it, focus on the board, please. This we call it equation with one variable, right? But if I put variable here, like y, so we call it equation with two variables. Here we have one equation. If I have another equation with it, like 5x plus 9y equal 2, so here we have two equations with two variables. Together, we call it system. We call it what? System. What we will do in this lesson and the next lesson, we will solve this system. How we solve this system means to find x and y, right? And in the previous lesson, we said it has one solution, right? It has no solution. We depend on the graphing and when they intersect. Was what? Stop. If they intersect, then they have one solution, then it has one solution, right? In this lesson, we will find the solution. So here we don't care about how many solutions, if they are parallel, if they are not, we don't care. We care how to find it. Done? Good. Now, what's the meaning of substitution as a concept, as English word? Substitution, to put something in place of other something, right? You need to replace, for example, this pencil case by the book. So I'm substituting. Right? To remove something and put something in place of. Okay? Now focus with me. To solve a system of two variables, we have two ways. We have substitution way and we have elimination way. Substitution way and elimination way. Only these two ways we can use. In this lesson, we will take the substitution, and in the next lessons, we will take the other idea, which is the elimination. Let's start with example one directly, okay? Done? Yeah. Example one. We are on page 399. Use substitution to solve the system of equation. Then use what? Substitution to solve. Focus with me, please, guys. This system, 3x minus y equal negative 7. The other equation, they wrote it beside it, right? But I will write it where? Under of it, below the first equation. The other equation is y equal 4x plus 11. focus. Don't copy, don't do anything, just focus on the board. Now here we have two equations, right? The first one, 3x minus y equal negative 7. The second one, y equal 4x plus 11. To use substitution, search about a variable that it is alone. Mean, y. Look at the y here. So this 4x plus 11 is a value for what? When I say y equals 7, means 7 is a value of y, right? Y equal 2x means the 2x is a value for y, right? So here, this 4x plus 11 is a value for what? So I will call this equation 1, and I will call this equation what? 2, just to name the equations. What I will do now, I will substitute y equal 4x plus 11 in place of y in the first equation. And what I will do, I will remove this y and put what? مش y equal y, right? هذا y وال y هذول زي بعض, صح? So, if y equal 4x plus 11, go to equation 1, replace y by what? The value of y, which is what? Is it clear? So what I will do here, substitute 2 in where? In 1. Substitute 2 in 1. شو يعني? يعني I will take something from equation 2 and put it where? In equation 1. By the way, if you have one equation with two variables, no one can solve it. يعني, if we have this, خلك من الإكزامبل شوي. 2x plus 3y equal 8. Alone, one equation, singular equation with two variables, no one can solve it. Solve it. Solve it. يعني find the value of x, find the value of y. Not graph it. What you are doing is a graphing. No one can solve it. This is cannot be solved. If I give you two equations with two variables, I can solve. Three equations with three variables, I can solve. One equation with one variable, I can solve. Got it? Good. So here we cannot solve. We cannot solve. Done? Come here. Here I have two equations with two variables. What we have a deal? We had a deal, right? To replace the y in the first equation by the value of y in the second equation. The value of y is how much? So go here, replace y by 4x plus 11. So equation one will be 3x ملهاش دخل صح؟ minus بدل y شو بدي احط؟ وكمل الاكويجن عادي. Right? Now what we have here, we have equation with one variable, so I can solve it. Got it? So here, let's simplify it. Now we need to distribute the negative, remember? Yeah, so 3x minus 4x, right? Minus 11 equal minus what? 7. This minus 11, shift it to the number here. 3x minus 4x equal minus 7 plus, so negative 1x equal what? Divide by negative 1 both sides. So x will be negative 4. I found the value of x. I found what? Did I finish? Do I finish? No. I need still mean y. To solve the system, you need to find the value of the variables in that system. So here y is ready. You can use equation 1 and you can use equation 2. But the easier is to use what? It's ready value for y, right? So y equal, substitute where now? X equal negative 4 in which equation? In which equation? Come here in equation 2, replace x by the value which you find. So y equal 4 multiply negative 4, right? Plus 11 equal negative 16 plus 11 equal what? Negative 5. This is y. So the solution of the system is, remember the ordered pair, x, y, diamond, x بالأول بعدين y, negative 4 and negative 5. How many solutions we have? How many solutions we have for the system? One solution. شو هو الاوردر بير هذا؟ نيجاتيف 4 and نيجاتيف 5. هذا one solution مش two solutions. Got it? طب let's check our answers. How we check our answer? We go to the system, replace x by negative 4, replace y by what? Here the answer should be what? And here you need to replace and you need to have equal size. Okay? Let's check. Replace x by what? By what? Yal, in equation 1, replace x by negative 4. 3 multiply negative 4, negative 12. Minus minus 5, yani negative 12 plus 5, right? Means y negative 5, right? If you minus, say minus minus 5. Negative 12 plus 5, negative 7. لو ما طلع معك negative 7, your answer is wrong. Okay? طب replace here, y is what? خليها negative 5. Here, 4 multiply negative 16 plus 11, negative 5 equal negative 5. So this answer should make these two equations correct or true. Got it? Yes. Will be the intersecting point غصب. Try it. But be careful in graphing. You need to use the squares paper. And be careful. Because any small tendons or slope or something wrong, you won't get the exact, but you will get near to it. The exact intersection point, if you graph this system, should be the exact negative 4 and negative 5. Done? This is approves what we did in the previous lesson. In the previous lesson, we graphed these two equations, right? And we have some intersection point. This point, الx تبعتها حتكون ايش؟ negative 4 والy حتكون ايش؟ negative 5. غير هيك حلك غلط. Done. Example 1. Right. Let's see the check. Yes, يا ابني. لا. Why? Why? Just use one. طب always we have y equal, always? No. Sometimes we need to have it. We need to find it. Okay? We will do examples about that. طلع على check after this example. Check after this example. Hello, page 400 now, okay? Refer to the system of equations, the 3x minus 2y equal negative 17, and the second equation, y equal 2x plus 2. Now we have two questions. Part A. What's in part A? Which expression, ركز بالquestion شو بيحكي. Do we have value for y or x? كيف نو يعني كيف نو هي كيف نو يعني كيف؟ جماعة فوكس. Do we have value for y or x? Yes. احكي يا مستر. طيب. Do we have value for x or y?
Yes.
When I say do we have value for x or y, I'm talking about do we have y equal or x equal?
Yes.
I have y equal. I can. So the value of y is what? 2x plus 2. Is this difficult? مالكم طيب. Look at the question. What the question wants? Which expression could be substituted for y in the first equation to find the value of x? Now, which expression should be substituted for y in the first equation to find the value of x? Which substitution? اللي هو the value of y in the second equation, which is what? So part what? خلص, the equation here, part C. 2x plus 2. Part B, what we want to do, let's find, let's solve the system. This is what we care about. This is what we care about, to solve the system, right? Now, do we have x equal or y equal? Yes, sir. So substitute in the first equation the value of y. What's the value of y? Go to the first equation, replace y by what? Yes, yeah. So substitute, I will call this equation one and I will call this equation two. Substitute equation two in equation what? One. Go to equation one, replace y by the value of y, which is what? Yeah, ايش بالاكواجن 3x minus 2y بوقف بفتح parentheses بحط ال value of y which is what وكمل الاكواجن equal what what you have now you have one equation with one variable you can solve it got it yeah now distribute ضبط 3x minus 2 times 2x minus 4x minus 2 times 2 minus 4 equal minus 17. Shift 3x minus 4x equal minus 17 plus 4, right? Minus 1x equal minus 3. Divide the minus 1 both sides. X will be 13. Done? So x is what? Do we finish? No, still y. Do we have value for y? Y equal to x plus 2. جهزها انت. So substitute this where? In equation 2. صح? Y equal 2x. بس كمل x. 2 multiply 13 plus 2. 26 plus 2. The solution is. Let's check our answer. Checking your answer is important step here, okay? Because sometimes maybe here some students, they said, let's distribute the two, right? They said negative two times two x for x, two times two بنزلها positive four. هذه لحالها الخطوة تطلع لك الباقي غلط. So be sure that you use the signs correctly, okay? Now let's check our answer. I'm not sure about my answer for myself. I'm not sure. So I need to check. Let's check 13 and 28 here, okay? And if you have calculator, you can help me. 3 multiply 13 is 39, مزبوط. 2 multiply 28, 56, right? So what we have here, 39 minus 56, how much? Hey. طب الواي كم؟ حط خليها 28. 2 multiply 13 plus 2. So we have 28 equal 28. معناته we are correct. Okay. This is very important. This is very important. Okay. What time this period finish? 12:30. We have 8 minutes. I need to solve example 2. Please quickly for the online students. Okay. Example two. Example two. Solve, use substitution to solve the system of equation 5x minus 3y equal negative 25. And the second equation x plus 4y equal 18. This system different from the previous two systems, right? Here we don't have x equal or y equal, so we can use it directly, right? Here we need to find it. We what? We will search about x or y such that x has a coefficient 1. Yani, here what's the coefficient of x? انساها. What's the coefficient of y? انساها. What's the coefficient of y? انساها. What's the coefficient of x? خليك مركز معاها. I'm searching about the easiest way. I can use x, this one. I can use this one. I can use any X or Y. But I'm searching about the easiest way. If you want to use this one, yes, shift the negative 3y here. Then you need to divide on 5 to make x alone, right? But can the 3 divide on 5? You will have a fraction. At the end, you will have solution. But always search about the easiest way. The easiest way is to find the value of this variable, which is what? Sorry. Of this variable, which is what? X. How? Just shift the 4y here. So this will be what? X equal 18 خليها minus mean. Is it ready now? Yeah, I will call this equation one and I will call this what? Equation two. Now substitute in a place of what? Of X. هلا قبل شوي كانت Y equal. So we went to the equation one and we replace Y by the value of it. But here we have value for what this time? For X, not for Y. So what I will do, substitute equation two in equation one. Don't go back and substitute in this. Then fast. If you take it from equation two, you need to substitute in equation one. If you take it from equation one, you need to substitute in equation two. Got it? So here, substitute equation two in one. In a place of X, what I will put? The value of X, which is 18 minus 4y. So come here, equation one will be 5, high 5, X. 18 minus 4y, the value of X, right? Or continue the rest of the equation normally. Negative 3y equal negative 25. Do you understand this step? What we have here now, we have one equation with one variable. I can solve it, okay? So here, substitute, distribute the 5. 5 by 18, 20, 90, 90. 5 by negative 4y, negative 20y. Negative 3y equal negative 25, right? This 90 shifted there and combine these two like terms, negative 20, negative 3, negative 23y, حطيت 23y, the rest of your solution is wrong. Negative تفرق معك. Negative 20, negative 3, negative 23. Done. Equal negative 25 أصلا موجودة minus in 90. The 90 was here what? And there. Negative. Now simplify. Negative 25, negative 90, how much? Negative 150. So come here and double. Negative قلنا إيش? 23y equal negative 100. Divide both sides by negative 23. So y equal what? Positive 5. I found y. Do I finish? Still x. Where the easiest way to find X? Replace Y by the value you found. X equal 18 minus 4 multiply Y, which is? Find the value. So here, substitute in equation 2, X equal 18 minus 4 multiply 5. 18 minus 20. So X equal what? Negative 2. So the solution is negative 2, will y come? Don't put 5 and negative 2, okay? Is this clear?
Yes.
Stop. What's the difference between this system and the previous two systems? The previous two systems, we have ready value for x or y, whatever. But here we don't. So we prepare, we found ready value. Remember when we solved for a variable in the previous semester? When I say solve the following equation for the variable m, remember? What we do simplification. At the end, we have m equals, huh? This is the same way how to find the value of a variable, okay? Done. Let's check our answer as seria. Let's check our answer. We have negative 2 and 5, right? 5 times negative 2, negative 10. نيجاتيف 15 اللي هي واي 5 مظبوط، نيجاتيف 10 نيجاتيف 15 نيجاتيف 25 and 5 بلس 4 ملتبلاي نيجاتيف 2 سوري نيجاتيف 2 بلس 4 ملتبلاي 5 هذه 20 ماينس 2 18 جت يو اندرستاند جود بويز. تومورو ان شاء الله انتم حتكونوا اونلاين صح؟ We will start from the check after example 2. Be ready. Thank you. لا اليوم ما في homework.